We are gathered here to invoke thee, the Ancient One, ruler of Rylai, wanderer of dreamlands, invoker of the elder gods. May your wisdom and strength crush the weakness of man and give us life beyond life. We adhere to you, great ruler of the sea, master of depths. We invoke thee. Grant us passage through your astral waters and let the world burn and all of mankind die. Great Ancient One, give us life, give us strength. Great Cthulhu, we adhere to you. Embody us in your darkness and your life.
Thank you. You reached the phone of Jim Bob in Akron, and please leave a message. Yes, this message is for Mr. Jim Bob. Yes, this is Ronald Wilson from the NSA, the National Security Agency of the United States of America. We recently learned that you have had a downed craft enter your backyard for unknown reasons, and a hazmat team and a paramilitary team was sent to clean the wreckage up and may have detained you and your wife and your barbecue. So we are calling to say that you cannot talk about anything that you've seen, anything that you witnessed, anything that you heard, or, yes, we will have you thrown in prison. It's that simple. We've been hiding the secret of UFOs and extraterrestrials since the early 1950s, so we can harness their weapon technology and use them against the communists. It's very simple. Don't talk about it. We have Black Hawk helicopters circling your house in Akron, Ohio, day and night for the past 7 days. We know what you're up to. We know what you're watching. We know what you're listening to. We have your whole house wiretapped and bugged. Don't talk about it. Extraterrestrials do exist, and you're just a percentage of the equation. Have a nice day.